Last year, I was preparing to do something big for Adventure Quest 3D. I had everything set up for it. Scenes, actors, scripts. But it didn't happen the way I wanted. As most of you wonder what am I actually referring to, in short, my project was supposed to be a mystery documentary type, like you saw on some TV shows, for example, Monster Quest. Only it had Dragon Riders feature on. I fell into frustration from not coming up with a good entry, you know, to make the video look epic. A couple of days ago, I've announced that I'll leave Adventure Quest 3D permanently and not temporarily. I even left my guild, it was hard. I was confused with the feelings of void I had for the game. I've came back after my last break to see the new things they added. Content-wise, was really disappointed. It was the moment when I said, screw it, I had enough of the grinding system and about everything. The next hours, I was getting depressed, but the question is, for what? I felt sick of myself for leaving my guild in a drama way. My emotions were so twisted I couldn't stand it anymore. So, I've contacted a good friend and asked him about my end results and actions in the guild. It was a long talk between us, but it also made me realize something. I don't need to be free to do epic stuff. That is his style. I don't need to be a comedian like Helimo to say jokes. I just need to be myself, not a copied version of others, just me. PJ, or Power John, said to me, it's not the game who keeps me from living, it's my friend. Fenn and my best friend also told me, making a production out of something for a game really isn't easy. It's always going to be overwhelming, no matter how it's looked, but there's always hope. If you don't have the passion to do what you love to do, why not try something new that only you will like, and not for the sake of others, but you. You are Woofin, a bounty hunter who has strives to ensure rightfulness and justice and has and will always have the passion to succeed. I knew in that moment that I should start being myself and not someone else. Even if the void feeling is still there, I've learned to move past it and just enjoy the time I have with my friends. I don't care anymore for content or questline. I'll just be Woofin, the kind of guy who loves to discuss about many things, such as the origins of weapons and gear in Adventure Quest 3D, and many more others.